Country Dan Dixon on WAAM. Welcome.
Great to be here again.
And back on your own stomping grounds here.
Can you imagine? I didn't think I was going to do this. This was not planned for my vacation.
Well, it's a distinct pleasure to have you in our studio.
It's wonderful
here.
To be here. Thank you for inviting me. The good thing about XM, especially for the program I do, is I cater to truckers who in the past would have to, every 30 miles, look for a new radio station. But they can carry me
right.
from one end of the country
right.
to the other. So it's a lot of fun.
Remember the good old days in the 70s when we all had handles?
Oh, yes. We'll talk about that.
Right, coming up. Mine was Peaches, by the way.
Was it? Yeah. All right, Peaches.
How did you get into radio?
I had an Ann Arbor newspaper out, okay, and one of the first things I bought was a Motorola transistor radio about the size of a cigarette pack.
How many transistors was it, Dan?
Six.
Back then, we all knew how many transistors.
Right.
I have seven transistors in my
So now you're on XM radio, and I guess thanks to Art, helped.
Certainly did.
Yeah, I helped him out and get him to XM. Like Dan, I'm a big lover of all radio.
Country Dan Dixon, I love you. Thank you so much.
Your heart.
Great to see you in good
you
health
too.
And back on your own old stomping grounds here in Ann Arbor.
It's good to be here.
On WAAM. Make it a great weekend, everyone.
Ann Arbor's talk and information station.
Talk Radio 1600 WAAM.
Good morning to you. Country Dan Dixon back with you in our Country Lover Cash Box this hour. 584, that's the amount you want to know. 584, and have we got some country music for you, Ricky? Do it. Oh, it's a girl's night out, and that is, of course, the Judds. And they are Winona and Naomi, mother and daughter here in country music. Our time, 10:18, Country Dan with you until 2 o'clock this afternoon.
WCXI Detroit.
Johnny Cash, the Statler Brothers, and his lovely wife, June Carter, on the song from 1969 called Daddy Sang Bass. You've got it on Country Pure and Simple with Country Dan Dixon. And here's the fellow whose initials spell bad, and he is so good. Big Al Downing, touch me, and I'll be your fool once more.
Touch me.
Well, he worked himself up from the mailroom boy at TNN, the Nashville Network, and that's his first big hit here in the real world. You've got it on WTOD with the Hometown Countdown in progress. I'm Country Dan. Just as long as I have you. That's song number four this week here at your real country leader for over 20 years, WTOD.
Hello, this is your VCR speaking.
WTOD and Randy Travis, this week's number one from his album called No Holding Back. We knew there was no holding back on that one. We hope you enjoyed this afternoon's Hometown Countdown. We'll do it again next Sunday right here on WTOD at 1.
Hi, this is Randy Travis, and you're listening to Country Dan Dixon.
Hi, folks, this is Ricky Van Shelton, and you're listening to Country Dan Dixon on your favorite country radio station.
Ricky Van Shelton, somebody lied. You know, real money is back from your real country leader for over 20 years. Be listening starting tomorrow morning after 6:15. You call me with your favorite country song. You can win $25 real money. Then be listening. Keep track of all the songs. After we've got 20 of them, someone will win $500 real money from WTOD.
That's Garth Brooks on K100. It's called That Old Wind. That's sometimes what we call Harvey J. Steele around here also. Anyway, just ahead of that, we heard The Trouble with the Truth, Patti Loveless doing that one. And we heard Brooks and Dunn with Whiskey Under the Bridge. It is 3:37, 23 before 4, I'm Country Dan, and for Vacationing Shores and Steel, a little traffic note to tell you about. That's Billy Yates on K100. Just ahead of that, young Leanne Rimes, her first big hit called Blue, and it was Alabama just ahead of that with I'm in a Hurry and I Don't Know Why. 20 minutes after 4 here at Toledo's K100. 10th caller wins a family four-pack of tickets to K100 Night with the Toledo Mud Hens Wednesday, July 16th, when the Hens take on the Norfolk Tides. If you'd like to be in the running, also for a 1997 Pontiac Sunfire from 7-Up, Ed Schmidt, and K100. Call now, 2401,000, and good luck.
K100. Can drive my cars.
Ground control's a major tone.
Fly me away to the bright side of the moon.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again.
How high can you fly?
I've got nothing to say, but it's okay.
Mommy, can you hear me?
That is George Jones with "If Drinking Don't Kill Me, Her Memory Will." 8 minutes now in front of the hour as we roll border to border and coast to coast with the true sound of country music. Just spoke with a snowman a few minutes ago. He is rolling from California all the way to Florida, and he is loving his XM satellite radio. And we're going to play one for him right now. This one's called "Eastbound and Down." Snowman is loaded up and trucking. All right, on America.
Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking.
Hello, welcome to our Wednesday night edition of, yeah, a lot of fun here on XM Satellite Radio. This is America. And as you know, for the next 4 hours, all the music is by your request.
Anyway, now, we get a lot of calls here on America. I do this show from 8 to midnight, Monday through Friday. That's Eastern time, by the way. And it's good all across America. And these truck drivers and folks that are at home just love hearing their name and their song on the radio. That's what it's all about. I don't put anybody on live. I just talk to them on the phone. Whatever it is they want to hear, dedicate it to, we do it for them right here on XM10, the true sound of country.
And that's the Beanie Man from Jamaica right here on XM10. That goes out to Jiminy from Bob in Montana. It's 11 minutes after the hours. We roll with you border to border, coast to coast with a true sound of country music. 442's in Michigan. He's rolling towards Georgia. He wanted to hear a great one from Whisperin' Bill Anderson and the late Roy Acuff. I wonder if God likes country music. I certainly hope so. Here on XM10. That one called Mr. DJ. That's Charlie Daniels along with his band. And I've got one for Art. Art's going with us from Baltimore to Novi, Michigan. Here's Stonewall Jackson. He's going to have a birthday tomorrow.
Waterloo.
My hero, Johnny Cash, here on America with one called Wanted Man. That one for Underdog. He's rolling in Pennsylvania to Tennessee with us on a Wednesday evening. JK in Wisconsin on his way to Muskogee, Oklahoma. Here's the one you want to hear from Brian Burns, the Haunted Jukebox. Snowman checked in from the Peach Tree. He's down there in Georgia on his way to Atlanta, and he wants to hear one from Johnny Cash. Johnny, step up to the microphone here and tell everybody who you are.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
That's what I thought. Sleep at the Wheel and Boogie Back to Texas. That one going out to Double Jeopardy. He's rolling in Pennsylvania. Why he wanted to hear that, I don't know. But it was a great song. Yeah, I'll go for that. Here's one for Wheel. Young Wheel has got the day off tomorrow. He's in school. He's 12 years old. He's living in Virginia. And he wants to hear that story about the devil went down to Georgia. I think Wheel wants to pretend like he's little Johnny. He's going to get the fiddle out and show him how it's done, son. That's going to wrap it up here, and normally Eddie Stubbs comes on next, but Eddie's had a death in the family, so he's going to be off for a few days. We'll let you know when he comes back. I'd imagine he'll be back with you on Monday evening. In the meantime, we've got a lot of great country music on the way for you, like this from Charlie Daniels going out to Green Thumb. He's in Nashville, headed for Knoxville. He wants to hear Charlie sing about our beautiful America. Good night, y'all.
From the mountains.